Kids of grade 5, I hope you people are doing well. Kids, I hope you are enjoying these teaching sessions. So let's start our today's chapter. Mangoes. Yes, our next chapter is related to this tasty and juicy fruit mango. Our chapter is Mangoes Round the Ear. Neetu says, wow, Aman's lunchbox has sweet puris. Then Aman says, hey, today Neetu has brought potato sabzi. Then Preeti says, I have got bhindi. Then Aman suddenly says, oh, Neetu, I think your potato sabzi is spoiled. Don't eat that. You may feel sick. Here, you take my bhindi. So kids, let us discuss about all these points. First is, how did Aman know that the potato sabzi had got spoiled? Aman ko kaise pata chala ki potato sabzi kharab ho chuki thi? Because it was smelling. Usme se smell aa rahi thi. Fine. Then next is, have you ever seen some food that has got spoiled? क्या आपने कभी ऐसा food देखा है जो spoiled, जो खराब हो चुका हो? How did you know that it was spoiled? और आपको कैसे पता चला कि वो spoiled है? Kids, जब आप कुछ कोई food, कुछ भी जब आप open रखते हैं या फिर close रखते हैं for some time, for 2-3 days, especially in summers, तो it gets spoiled. वो खराब हो जाता है. And it starts smelling. Then Preeti told Neetu not to eat the potato sabzi, but would have happened if she had eaten it. Agar wo se kha leti, if she had eaten it, to kya hota? She might have got stomach infection. Use stomach infection ho jata because wo kharab food kha jati. Now kids, this portion you have to do in your notebook. You have to write this. First is, look in your kitchen and write down names of food items that can get spoiled in 2-3 days. आपने उन फूड आइटम्स के नेम लिखने हैं जो 2-3 डेज में स्पॉइल हो सकते हैं. द नेक्स्ट इज कैन बी केप्ट फॉर अ वीक, जिनको आप 1 वीक के लिए रख सकते हैं, एंड दोज हु वॉन्ट गेट स्पॉइल्ड. देन थर्ड इज वुड नॉट स्पॉयल टिल 1 मंथ, जो 1 मंथ तक के लिए भी स्पॉयल नहीं होंगी. यू हैव टू राइट डाउन देयर नेम्स. द नेक्स्ट इज लुक एट योर फ्रेंड्स लिस्ट एंड डिस्कस इन द क्लास. As if we are not in real classroom, so we can't discuss, but you can share with your teacher, that is with me. The next is, will your list be the same in all seasons, but would change? Aapki list sabhi seasons mein same hogi? No. In summers, it will be different, and in winters, it will be different. What would change? Usme kya change hoga? When foods get spoiled in your house, what do you do with it? और जब food आपके home में, आपके house में spoil हो जाता है, खराब हो जाता है, तो what do you do with that? आप क्या करते हैं उसका? So you have to write down all these answers in your notebook. BG returned the bread. Aman's BG went to the market to buy bread. Aman की BG market गई एक bread का packet लेने के लिए. The shop was very crowded. और shop पर बहुत ज़्यादा crowd था. The shopkeeper picked up a packet of bread and gave it to BG. तो shopkeeper ने क्या किया? BG को he gave 1 packet. She looked at it and returned it immediately. उन्होंने उसे देखा और return कर दिया immediately. Now just tell me, look at the picture of the bread packet here and guess why BG returned it. How did she find that the bread had got spoiled? Simple. Whenever we buy something, तो we check its expiry date. हम उसकी manufacturing date and expiry date देखते हैं. Expiry date means after that date आप उसको use नहीं कर सकते हैं. It's not good for consuming. तो BG ने क्या देखा packet पर? Expiry date देखी and immediately she returned it to the shopkeeper. तो उन्हें ये पता चल गया था कि जो bread है वो spoil हो चुकी है, खराब हो चुकी है. और अगर आप spoil चीज़ों को consume करेंगे so you might get ill. Again, I am discussing these 2 points with you. Look carefully at 2-3 packets of food items. First is, what can we know from what is written on the packet? Simple. आप क्या देखते हैं? उसका price देखते हैं, उसकी manufacturing date देखते हैं, and most importantly, you see its expiry date. कि food की expiry date क्या है? Because after that, it is not good for consuming. Then next is, when you buy anything from the market, what do you look for the packet? So I have discussed all these things with you. So I hope you all will do your work well on time. Goodbye everyone. We'll meet in next lecture.